We're Andy and Piers from Me and My Golf, and we're at the Brabazon Golf Course at the world famous Belfry, and Piers is about to kick the bucket. Yes, this is going to actually help you strike the golf ball more solid with your irons. Piers, this drill is so easy but so efficient.
It is indeed. Now look, especially when you're faced with an iron shot over water, we'll often see golfers trying to hit it off the back foot, trying to lift it. This really helps because all we're going to do is put a basket, range basket, just outside the lead calf shin area, and all I'm going to do is I want to make sure that I kick the bucket before I strike the golf ball. So if I can hit that bucket with my leg before I strike the golf ball, I'll be able to get my shaft length forward, get the pressure into my lead leg, and get that divot happening after the golf ball, and hopefully getting that pure strike, which is going to give you a lot more chance of getting it on the green.
Okay, so simple to do at the driving range. Get yourself really this simple set up and just keep knocking that bucket over.
Might get some funny looks doing it on the golf course, Andy, but yeah, definitely worth doing at the driving range. Pure strike. Could be in, Andy.
He just made that look so easy.